just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger now.